Greetings! Welcome back to the studio. Today, I decided it was time to swatch out the full range of Schmincke Horadam watercolors. Otto kindly sent me these dot sheets as she had an extra set. They featured the whole range of 140 colors, neatly spaced on two full pages. I will be making the swatches directly on the dot sheets. Schmincke is not known for dropping large dots, and I worry that if I were to paint these swatches on a new sheet, I might not get enough paint to give a good indication. The sheets feature a lot of information about the color, such as color name and number, transparency, light fastness, and whether the color is granulating or staining. They don't include the pigment information, which is kind of a bummer. It's a lot of work to reference that out for the customer, but probably not as much for them when prepping this sheet, I guess. The colors were very easy to re-wet and work with. There were no real surprises here, as Schmincke is not a new brand for me. The paints are strong, vibrant, and very reliable. It's no wonder that I ended up with so many sets from them. As for the Dutch sheets themselves, these are super handy to keep in a binder of swatches, as reference when looking for a specific color that I might not have in my hoard. I was also able to spot a few colors that I might want to try eventually, like the cobalt turquoise and gold brown. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Bye bye.